guys.
So, yeah.
I've been waiting for this since the man, the myth, the legend was talking about it. And as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be reacting to Louis Tomlinson featuring BB Rexha. I'm sorry. Her fans are going to kill me. I'm going to be reacting to Back to You by those two. And I can't find the official video, so I'm just going to look at lyrics. So let me just find a video and I will get you started. Here we go. I love it already. So, that's not the official audio, so I don't think I'll get copyrighted for it, but I'm just gonna hook with you guys is one direction of minds a little bit. So, one of the lyrics say, "Whoa, you stress me out, you kill me. You drag me down. Drag me down." And if you think back to a few years ago, like I say 2015, you made the song Drag Me Down. The world knows where everyone pretty much said, nobody can drag me down. This song is bogus. Just kidding.
Alright, let's continue.
Oh wait, no, I think this is real audio. Hey, lots of curse words, my favorite. Miles, what are you doing? Well, there you guys go. That was me reacting to Back to You. So, Make the you like it. What else is there? Make sure, well, I kind of don't want you to comment. You guys might comment on my unpleasantly nipples. So, you could comment if you want to, but, make sure you like it. Maybe subscribe if you want to, and I would say turn on the bell notifications, but I barely post, so, like, it would just be a waste of space. And, I have to get the thing, you mature that you guys know what I'm talking about. If you've been on here for a long time, you guys know what I'm talking about, don't you? So, I'll be back. Look how big it's getting. I could have confetti with this, my dudes. But, what was I talking about? Oh, yeah. Make sure you like, maybe comment, and subscribe. And if you want to have a waste of space, turn on my bell notifications. And, I will see you guys next time. 1, 2, 3.